I just bought the world's coolest plant.
Well, honestly, it has nothing to do with the plant, but it's the pot. This pot can do something extremely cool.
You could call it the world's trippiest pot.
But it's mostly because of this wooden base that makes the pot have its magic.
All you have to do is place the plant on the wood slab and let go. It floats.